Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Chef Albino. Today I made carrot halwa. Okay, so the recipe is in description box below. The people who haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, share, like, comment, and share it with your loved ones. Okay, enjoy.
Grated carrot, some dry fruits like pistachio, cashew nut, almond flakes and raisins, and ghee. So the recipe will be in the description box below. You can check out the recipe and let's start now.
So as you can see, they are nice and brown. Okay, just keep it aside and we'll start with the carrot. So now add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Okay, let it melt. If we need more, we will add later. Okay, so the carrots are here, so let it melt and become little bit hot. So my ghee is nice and hot. Just transfer all this carrot into the ghee and cook it. Now it looks a lot, but once the water is evaporated, it will be half the quantity of its size. Okay. So this is quick and easy method of doing your carrot halwa. Okay, just follow me, just cook it. So at this stage, it requires more ghee, so half a tablespoon of ghee. I'll give the recipe in the description box below. So when it's almost half its quantity, add sugar. Okay. And mix well. Cook it under very low flame. Mix well. Okay. A pinch of salt. I put half a tablespoon of elaichi powder, mix well. Let the water evaporate. So now you have to add milk. So 1 cup of milk. I have the recipe in the description box, but always use warm milk, don't use cold milk. So mix. Let it get cook in the milk and get reduced. Cover it and cook it until it is until the milk is evaporated. So milk is reduced into half. Let it get cooked nicely. As you can see, still there is a moisture, so it will take some time. And see you after when it's ready. So now at this stage, add your toasted nuts. Okay, mix all together. As you can see, it's getting thick and thick. Mix well. Okay, let it get cooked more. So it's almost done. As you can see, it's getting thick. Okay, when it's completely cooled down, it will become more dry. Okay, so just wait for some time, mix properly and enjoy the song. As you can see, carrot halwa.